Psychanalysis. A method or process of psychotherapeutic analysis based on the work of Dr. Sigmund Freud, 1856, of Vienna. The method rests upon the theory that hysteria is characteristically due to repression of desires consciously rejected but subconsciously persistent. It consists in a close analysis of the patient's mental history, stress being laid upon the dream life, and of treatment by means of suggestion. Psy Chan, Alytic, number, A, Psy Chanalysis, number, N.